What did that do? Alright, so here's the guitar. I've been playing it for half a year now. And it's focusing. So the neck paint job with the pine tar and yellow linseed oil paint diluted mixed, it kind of wore off a lot where I play the most. So this is, I've been playing this for like half a year now. It never really really stuck on the flat part. I wonder if that's because there's some finish that I didn't sand off. Also here, it's like seems like I just didn't sand this part enough, and so yeah, it just seemed like some parts of the guitar, I mean the neck, just really didn't want to absorb the paint or the pine tar at all. So you can see like around the edges, it definitely it absorbed, but then on the flat part, it didn't. So I mean, it's not bad. It doesn't look bad. I think it looks cool. Looks like somebody plays this thing. I do want to redo this. I don't like this like light spot right here. So yeah, that's how that went. That experiment. I wouldn't call it a success, but it's also not a. It's also not a major failure. Looks cool. It looks like an old neck or something. That's worn. And it at least has some color. It's not like totally just light maple. So that's kind of what I was after anyways. But yeah, I'll probably sand this down and try again. Maybe I'll try getting some yellow dye, doing it the right way instead of just experimenting and failing. All right.